Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and people, and trannies. Got another UFC game here for you online against my good friend False Envision, who is not laggy in the slightest, which is why I enjoy playing him so much. He's really good. He's got a record of like a ranked record of something like 266 wins and like 32 losses, which is just insane. And he's really good competition, and I enjoy playing him. And this is the first match we had, and I don't want to spoil too much, but this has to be the greatest knockout you will ever see. It's just insane. So yeah, we're gonna skip the introductions there. And before the match starts here, I just want to say, if you don't like this game, or if you don't like the video I'm posting for whatever, do not click on it in your subscription box, because in the time it takes you to write that comment, it takes me 2 seconds to block you and remove it. Just shut the hell up. It makes no sense. Like, I don't understand why people click on the video just to make a stupid comment because they don't like the game. If you don't like the game, don't click on the video, you dumbass. The world doesn't revolve around you and your semen-covered mouse pad, so get over it. Anyway, let's get to the match at hand here. He gets me in the Muay Thai clinch. I kind of saw that coming, but it didn't really matter, I guess. He misses a takedown and actually is able to block there, which is surprising. I usually get him with a Superman punch on the way up, which will drop him on a missed takedown. There's a nice cancel there. I'm trying to hit a jab on him just to... There I hit the Superman punch, which is which counts as a counter, so it's really strong. Counters my head kick there. Pretty predictable. Shouldn't have done that, but... And I'm just punching from the bottom here. You always want to punch from the bottom if you're on your back. Because honestly, it's free damage. I mean, there's no reason not to punch from the bottom. It might not do as much damage as if you were on top, and it's not going to knock somebody out, but I mean, it's free damage. And I try to kick him off there, no avail. If you're a wrestler on your back, it sucks, especially if you have Cheick Kongo, who's... ground grapple is absolutely horrible, and he reverses me to full mount. And I gotta be careful. I can't just transition spam out because it'll drain my stamina, and you can't do that against somebody with good submissions or the fight is over. So I gotta really pick my time here and take some damage for it, unfortunately.
1 minute remains.
Punch from the bottom, and I finally catch him, hammer fist him. He probably could have... went for a submission here, and he might have got it. It's hard to tell, though, because Cheick Kongo's got pretty good cardio and good strength, so he can usually get out of submissions, if you use strength, that is. But he should have tried it at least. Nothing he had to lose. Posture up and land a hammer fist. Both hit a jab, and then I hit a body kick and a high kick right to the head before the round ends. So, very even round. Joe Rogan and Mike Goldberg are saying that it was a clear, decisive winner, but I don't know who won that round, honestly. I mean, it was very, very, very even. But anyway, comes in with a leg kick that looked like it shouldn't have hit. I missed Superman. I saw that Muay Thai clinch coming, and I flicked the back stick for some reason instead of holding it back, because I'm an idiot. But anyway, I get out of the Muay Thai and sprawl out there. He's not going to take me down. Kicks me right in the balls. And hits me with another leg kick. I hit him with a flush counter head kick, which does massive damage. And I hit him with a counter Superman punch. So he's super dazed here. Go for a head kick. He blocks. And I jab him down. Miss that kick. And don't blink. Boom! I gotta tell you guys, I was ecstatic when that happened, because I have never gotten one of those. Those intercept knee knockouts. Those are so rare. And they're so hard to time, but if you hit it, it's like the most damaging strike in the game. The most damaging single strike in the game. And luckily I have the replays on here, and it's just... an insane knockout. I'm so happy I got that. Especially against a good player. I mean, like, beating a noob with this knockout, it's nothing special, but the fact that I got in on a really good player is just awesome. So yeah, that's got to be my favorite knockout I've ever gotten in this game. I still have yet to get a spinning back fist knockout, actually, which I probably could have done there. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll try to post some more UFC matches, maybe one a day, try to if I'm not busy, but anyway, later.